Peter St. John.
You really have to stop reading those comic books.